According to Stephen Hawking, one of the major threats to humanity is an asteroid impact. In today's video, we'll talk about potentially hazardous space rocks and discuss why it's so important to study them. Roughly between the orbits of Mars and Jupiter, there's a torus-shaped region called the main asteroid belt. It contains billions of asteroids of different shapes and sizes. Because of the gravitational influence of Jupiter, some of these space rocks migrate into the inner solar system and become known as near-Earth asteroids. At the moment, astronomers know of about 22,000 near-Earth asteroids, 2,000 of which are both sufficiently large and come close enough to Earth to be considered potentially hazardous. Discovering and studying such objects is very important because they can pose a real danger to us. 66 million years ago, a large asteroid, about 10 kilometers in diameter, hit the Yucatan Peninsula in Mexico and produced the Chicxulub Crater, 150 kilometers in diameter. According to a popular theory, this asteroid was the cause of mass extinction on Earth, in which 75% of plant and animal species disappeared, including dinosaurs. But even the asteroids that are much smaller than the Chicxulub impactor can be extremely dangerous. In 1908, during the Tunguska event, an asteroid about 100 meters in diameter entered the Earth's atmosphere and disintegrated at an altitude of 5 to 10 kilometers. The explosion flattened 80 million trees of the taiga forest, scorched the land, and produced shockwaves that were detected around the world. The famous Chelyabinsk meteor that passed over Russia in 2013 was created by a near-Earth asteroid about 20 meters in diameter. It didn't even reach the surface and exploded in the air about 30 kilometers above the ground. Still, the energy produced by the explosion equaled that of 30 Hiroshima bombs. 7,000 buildings were damaged by the explosion's shockwave, and about 1,500 people were injured mainly by broken glass from the smashed windows. Despite all of the above mentioned, there's no need to panic. By now, astronomers have discovered about 95% of near-Earth asteroids at least 1 kilometer in diameter and calculated their orbits. According to NASA, no known asteroid poses a significant risk of impact with Earth over the next 100 years. Scientists are also working on ways to deflect an asteroid if it poses a threat. NASA's mission, called DART, will study whether a spacecraft could change the motion of a space rock by crashing into it. The target of the mission is the binary near-Earth asteroid called Didymos, and more particularly, its secondary body, Didymos B, which is 160 meters in diameter. According to the plan, the DART spacecraft will crash itself into the asteroid and change its speed, thus changing its orbital period. The mission is planned to be launched already in July 2021, and the spacecraft will impact the asteroid in October 2022. That's all for today. If you liked this video, don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe to our channel. See you next time.